lie back of the fire. One cut, and he was down, and he was naked under the gown, as naked and faint as a baby. He put his hands to his throat to keep the life in him, but he ran out between his fingers like the wine.
Toby, I didn't see anything, I didn't hear anything. I'll be satisfied when I see the jewels and the silver.
Over here! He only opened it once before. The jewels belong to his wife. He would not let me wear.
You should have married him.
His wife is still alive. She left him some 10 years ago. Left all her clothes and trinkets here. Walked out. And who could blame her? He was evil.
We can't stay here.
Why not?
It's safe enough.
It's not better than a hell.
As long
as love is this noise on the ground, no one will come up here. In our own good time, we'll move on.
But him upstairs. Thank you.
or deny or rescue him. It is we ourselves who make a journey. We ourselves who hear our destination. This I believe, and this has been confirmed. I killed a man to prove it. Let him show me I am wrong. But in England, no man
the girl.
She's gone upstairs. I don't know why.
She shouldn't go up there.
She's not afraid, not anymore. She's got courage.
She's a she scared me. I was mending my boots under a tree over beyond the river. She came and sat beside me. She asked me where I was going. I told her I was crossing the river, traveling towards the sea. She asked to come with me. That evening, we found you.
The best day's work you've ever done.
Perhaps.
I tell you, the best day's work you've ever done.
Thank you. fill the glass.
Give it me.
Stand in the shadows, both of you. I'll take the door.
What the matter?